Reporting live from Fort Lauderdale. My name is Jack. We have reports of a Cat 4 hurricane just hit Cuba at 22.3 degrees north and 77.5 degrees west. To prepare, you should get a hurricane supply list, water at least 1 gallon daily per person for 3 to 7 days. Also, fill a bathtub and other containers. Gatorade is good to fend off dehydration. Food at least enough to last for 3 to 7 days. Non-perishable packaged or canned food juices. Food for infants or elderly family members. Snack foods, food for special diets. Non-electrical can opener. Cooking tool, fuel, paper plates, and cups. Plastic utensils. Bedding, blankets, pillow, etc. For clothing gear, rain gear, sturdy shoes, first aid kit, medicines, prescription drugs, and start to head north. While doing that, avoid these cities: Miami, Fort Lauderdale, and Palm Beach. If you do not make it out in time, try to find a place with no windows and monitor a radio for weather reports. Make sure to have your disaster supply list with you. Now we go back to Dylan's life.